time. Yo, Jay. Yo, you know Riley been working out with Ray Lewis this summer, right? I know you Redskins fan. This dude gonna be a beast. Watch. Watch what I'm about to do to Leon right here. Boom! Give me that ball, bitch! Damn! My cookie's back. Damn, Leon got laid out. Watch this. Ooh! Damn, boy got... hurt his feelings right there. Damn, doing little somersaults and shit. Woof! Damn. What the hell's going on right now? Shit frozen? Damn, I hit him so hard it froze my Xbox, man. You gotta be kidding me right now. Whatever. I told you, Jay. Riley gonna be a beast, man. Alright, let's get this thing started. RG3. Little highlight reel. Played a game today with him. Playing against the Seahawks. Man, I'm excited about RG3. I'm gonna get some games with him. He's a lot of fun to play with. But man, playing against a computer, I don't know if you guys notice this, but all they do is run the damn ball. It seems like all the time they just run. I was playing one game, man. I think it was this one actually. Dude wasted a whole. You see that the whole first quarter is gone because he kept running the ball. But I couldn't stop it, so it is what it is. But watch this. First play of the game, 5 wide. Quarterback draw to Griffin. Oh, look at that block. Get off me, son. Just laying out DBs, taking it to the house. RG3 for 6. And that's one hell of a way to start off a game and start off your career, man. First game of the season for RG3. Actually, I don't think they played the Seahawks first game of the season, but whatever. Go on, beast mode. Can't say the same for Matt Flynn. He had a rough game this one out. But yeah, Redskins should be a solid team this year for all their diehard fans. You know, finally got a quarterback, finally got a good Madden team. So kudos to you guys. Hope you guys have fun with RG this year. Because like I said, man, he's tons of fun to play with. But give me that shit, son. Coming up with a nice pick. And I probably could have taken that back for 6, but I wanted to play with some RG3. I wanted to boost his stats up a lot. So I said, screw it. Let me get a tackle. And let's see how many touchdowns I can get with RG. And I think I get rocked right here. Good D. But I think I come back. 3rd and 18. It doesn't matter. This guy, he's got an arm, and he could throw the deep ball. I did a lot of deep balls to Santana Moss. And he's got a nice touch on the ball. They give him, look at that. Santana Moss just burning. I should have ran in the end zone. I don't know what I was doing there, but yeah, he throws a nice deep ball. I didn't even check what his stats were for deep throw accuracy, but it's got to be pretty good because he is just nasty. But yeah, that was halftime, and here we go now, man. Look at him taking off, doing little circles and shit. Fred Davis, another tight end, man. Fred Davis is going to be good this year. I can see it. Cooley is pretty much done, I'm sure. They might run some two tight end sets, but yeah, that was horrible right there. But Fred Davis is going to be solid. Thinking about picking him up in my fantasy league because I know they're going to air the ball out in Washington. So we'll see what happens with them, man. I'm definitely excited to see what goes on in this NFC East. Santana Moss, another one. But you see the throw trajectory there. Last year, probably super linebacker would have swatted that down, or super DB, some kind of crap like that would have eliminated that throw. But I like that you can do that now. No more super DBs. The defensive ends are still pretty damn fast, but you know that's probably my only quarrel so far with the game. Well, actually, not. Run blocking is pretty bad too, but RG3 on defense coming up with a nice pick. No, that wasn't RG3. Was it Chris Griffin? I don't even know. I'm not too familiar with the Redskins roster. But nice pick, game. I beat the crap out of, the Seahawks in this game. Pretty sure it was on all pro. But you see that fade route? You see that defense, man? That was nice defense. The wide receiver caught the ball, and then the DB smacked it out of his hands. I like that a lot. So hopefully the fade route is done this year and you can't do it. I'm sure you're still going to be able to, but I like that, just that animation and everything. You know, that was fresh. That's something that looks like it would happen for real on an NFL field. So, good job to EA for that, because that was nice. That was very, very nice. Definitely give them that. Third quarter, I don't even think they scored one touchdown or point or anything in this game. Defense was in full effect. I don't know what I was doing there. Brandon Banks doing some little circle rodeo shit, whatever. So look at this catch right here. That shit was nasty. Wow, I think I showed a slow-mo replay of that too. That was nice. Watch. There's RG3, but watch the DB and Santana both looking at the ball, looking at it coming into their hands. Like that. I like that a lot. Finally got them able to do it. And you see Santana Moss kind of uses his body. Like, watch, he jumps up and he kind of like uses his body to push off and just get in position to make the catch without the DB making it. I like that a lot. Quarterback draw, RG3. Touchdown. Man, he was that quarterback draw is nice. The five wide, I think, is in their five wide quarterback draw. Give me that shit, boy. London Fletcher probably could have taken that for six too, but ran out of bounds. Want to get another TD with RG3. Didn't end up happening, but that's the end of the game right there, fellas. Hope you enjoyed the video. Let's check out RG3 stats: 11 for 18, 234 yards, 3 touchdowns. But that's not all. We got some rushing too. I think I get to it. Come on. Yeah. There we go. 110 yards and 2 touchdowns. Nice. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Peace.